Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to display places on the route on the CGIC application. But first of all, I just want to mention, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, because at 100,000 subscribers, we are going to show you all YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. So let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your device. New, click to the three lines at the upper right corner of the screen and click to the settings icon. In the general section, you can find the first button, the route planning and navigation. Click that and go to the navigation options section. And here you can find the places on route, display selected categories of points in the notification center while drawing. And you can find different options, tourist attraction, eating and drinking, parking, shopping and others. And if you want to enable, just click the next white circle, and if it will be black, this function will be enabled, so you can check the places on the route. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.